I'd like to invite Dan Arbess to come up and say a few words about our guest of honor. Dan?
Thank you, Sam. I think you just said a lot of what I'm going to say with probably more economy, but there's a lot more to say about Joe. But first, I'd like to extend a special thanks to PWP's Susan Limbright and Chip Crotty, last year's Children's Champion honoree here. And to PWP's institutional friends and counterparties who have attended this dinner personally for many, many years on end in many cases, in fact, in most cases, and have committed very significant amounts of money institutionally to the children of High Lifeline at Camp Simcha. Now for Joe, everyone knows Joe as the founder of Perella Weinberg Partners. His professional career is legendary, spanning hundreds of assignments at First Boston, Wasserstein Perella, Morgan Stanley, and of course PWP. You don't build a career like Joe's on brains and even warmth and good looks alone. You earn trust over many years by demonstrating good judgment, discretion, and above all, unimpeachable integrity. Joe was raised in a loving home of modest means. His parents emphasized the importance of working hard, simply doing good, and above all, respecting different cultures and ideas. No wonder, then, that Joe is a person to whom wealth means richness of character, to whom accomplishment is measured by what's being given back instead of how much has been accumulated, and to whom trust is the greatest gift that can be earned and shared between people. Of course, Joe has the luxury of surrounding himself with people who aspire to these same qualities, which is why it's truly a unique privilege to be a part of his personal and professional orbit. Joe and his wife Amy are incredibly generous in both spirit and substance, supporting a vast array of cross-cultural, military, educational, and health causes. For example, one of the interesting projects in which the Perellas are engaged right now is underwriting a documentary, a film on the constructive role of ordinary Italian citizens in protecting Italian Jews during World War II. Many of you probably aren't aware of the fact that 80% of all the Jews of Italy survived the Holocaust. Amy and Joe established the Department of Finance at Lehigh University, Joe's alma mater, and are also big supporters of the Jackie Robinson Foundation, the Intrepid Museum, Riverkeeper, and countless other charities, including the American Italian Cancer Foundation. Indeed, treating and eliminating cancer has special significance to the Perellas. Amy is a Hodgkin's survivor, in gratitude of which they endowed a chair at the Yale Cancer Center in honor of Dr. Vince DeVito, who developed a protocol that increased the cure rate for advanced Hodgkin's from about zero to nearly, or in fact, over 70%. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's guest of honor is the most righteous among righteous honorees. I give you, with great pride, Joe Perella.